Do you want to know what does walking upstairs do for your body? But before that, this is Jash from Health App. If you want to know more latest health facts and tips like this, be sure to go down below, press the subscribe button and the notification bell so you are always notified on my latest videos. See you after the break. Bad cholesterol, which is part of a low-density lipoproteins, it is such cholesterol that accumulates on the wall of blood vessels, forming plaques. As a result, the risk of developing cardiovascular disease increases. Swiss scientists have found an effective way to prevent vascular atherosclerosis. It turned out to be ordinary walking upstairs. Experts have proven that constant ascent and descent on the stairs normalizes cholesterol level. During the study, Swiss specialists monitored the health status of hospital staff. The first group of volunteers preferred to use the elevator and the second group to use the stairs. As a result, the representatives of the second group recorded a decrease in the level of PCSK9 protein, which ensures the elimination of bad cholesterol from the body. Given the result of the study, scientists came to the conclusion about the beneficial effects on the body, even minor physical activity. So if you can, please try to use stairs rather than elevator. Be healthy, be happy always. Remember to stay tuned with this channel. See you later and thanks for watching.